down upon my back. I've been on this road for years. I can't quite say where I'm heading to. I'm just running from my fears. The mess all started back in 86. It was the last Sunday in May. There was to be a duel in the market square, a competition you could see. Well, I learned to shoot from my Uncle Red. He was the best anyone had seen. But somehow I was a stranger in a poker game. He tried to cheat me with a queen. And I was passing back a dozen paces of slow. I thought it was during a gunfight. Doesn't really matter what the reasons are. The sacrifice will die tonight. The only thing you need to know about the desert town is how to stay ahead of the law. Never let a man try to pluck his hand before the conqueror ever saw. Just complete. I got my horse on the road headed back to town. I knew he'd both use a plate to eat. I grabbed a nice cold beer and a seat at the bar. I lit a cigarette just to say. And then I glanced on over across the room. I saw a friendly little poker game. The first hand of the game and I bet it all. Cause I knew my hand could not be beat. The fellow sitting to my right must have thought he won. He jumped up from his seat. And I was back and back a dozen paces or so. That's how it goes when you're in the gunfight. Doesn't really matter what the reasons are. It's so funny, it's gonna die tonight. The only thing you need to know about the desert town is how to stay ahead of the law. Never let a man try to fuck his hand before the cards are at the door. Because he knew I'd won, he had nothing left to lose. Well, the sheriff stepped in to break it up. You need to take that shit outside. He said, grab your hats and let's do this right. There was no place left to hide. So we met off the room of that old saloon in the middle of the street. And I could see the beads of sweat dripping from his brow. And I knew it wasn't from the heat. Well, the sheriff stepped up with his hat in his hand. Said a little silent prayer. That's when it all happened, I won't ever forget. My last duel in the market square. It's always back to back and never pays the score. That's how it goes when you're in a gunfight. Doesn't really matter what the reasons are, just somebody's gonna die tonight. The only thing you need to know about the desert town is how to stay ahead of the law. Never let a man try to fuck his hand before the cops are ever fall. Life understand the purpose of death. It's either figure out which is best. So if you ever find yourself in a situation where an outlaw wants to fight, just remember the words of my staff. It'll tell on how I'm doing the life back night. It's always fast and fast, it doesn't pace you slow. That's how